Patriots, welcome to Rex Pines TV. I'm Danielle Santiago. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for our school mission statement.
We the Patriots achieve greatness through high expectations, passion, and perseverance.
Thank you. You may now be seated. Today is Tuesday, October 29th, 2019. Let's go to Nathaniel to see what happened today in history.
Thank you, Danielle. Today in history, on October 29th, Black Tuesday Wall Street stock market crashes, triggering the Great Depression. Now let's go to DeAndre to see what's for lunch.
Thank you, Nathaniel. Today for lunch we have ranch turkey burger, crispy chicken patty, potato rounds, orange juice, and your choice of milk. Bon appetit. Now back to Danielle.
Thank you, DeAndre. That sounds delicious. In school news, this week is Red Ribbon Week, so do your best to participate. We are also having an October Scary Writing Contest. Everyone is welcome to participate for grades 6 through 8. The scary stories are due on October 31st with your ELA teachers. We look forward to seeing everyone come out to these great events and reading all the spectacular stories. Now let's go to weather with Jaden.
Thank you, Danielle. Today's weather in Pembroke Pines, Florida is forecasted to be 89 degrees Fahrenheit and partly cloudy. Now let's go back to Danielle.
Thank you, Jaden. Now for today's trivia question. How many colors of the rainbow are there? Teachers, send your answers to pines.renaissance@gmail.com. Patriots, don't forget your past expectations. It represents, present yourself positively, act kindly towards others, treat the school's environment respectfully, and succeed at everything. Everyone at RPTV would like to wish you all a terrific Tuesday. And remember, reset your mindset. Have a great day.